Inside DC's new book, celebrating 80 years of Batman, there's a familiar name writing the foreword.
It was one of the first things I read.
Senator Patrick Leahy describing himself as a lifelong fan of The Dark Knight.
Batman had his sense of right and wrong, and he lived by it.
The new book gives a look back at the Caped Crusader's development, from his appearance in Detective Comics to today. Leahy has written other pieces for DC before, including a comic in the 90s about the horror of landmines. It led to a new law banning landmine exports.
You know, I'll settle for his loved ones.
We're not intimidated by thugs.
And he's made his fair share of movie appearances, like in The Dark Knight.
I'm not a very good actor, but they gave all the money to the Children's Library in Montpelier.
This is one of our highest circulating sections.
The graphic novels section at the Kellogg Hubbard Library is one of the spots where Leahy would have flocked back in the day. Now his royalties have generated tens of thousands of dollars.
I just want kids to read.
He says if you get kids reading early, they can get ahead.
Way above their class level. Way above what others in their class were doing.
Reading those comics is where Leahy got started, and with a final happy birthday to the hero, he ended with, "We still need you." In Essex Junction, Tom Garris, NBC 5 News.